And here's your second room.
No, this one smells less like armpit. No, it's a tie. Okay, Barb, you and I will take this one, and you guys are next door.
Oh, and because it's off-season, we cut back on some of our amenities. There's no room service, the pool's been drained, and the coffee shop's closed.
This is the desert's peak season.
Is it? I don't know. My mom gave me this motel to keep me busy now that I'm out of rehab. Oh, hey, listen. If someone knocks on the door 3 times, quiet, and then 3 more times, don't open it. Just tell them to go to the manager's office.
And the deer came from where exactly?
Woods. Just came out and hit us.
The damn thing. The thing. The stuff on its head. The horns. One little window and everything.
Hey, Sarah. Still hanging out with the high school crowd?
Hey, Jimmy. They give you a gun yet?
You don't need to give me one. I got 3 of my own. You want to check them out? I'll let you hold the big one.
You mean your Derringer?
And one day, you and me, mano a mano.
Your mom's still sewing your clothes for you.
No way, man. I do all that myself. It's not like sewing is gay or anything. I don't like what you kind of call like a metrosexual.
So, you still living in your parents' garage?
Hey. My apartment has a totally separate entrance from their house, and I even got my own remote entry key.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Hey, did you show Danny your Bluetooth design?
I think those things are so geeky.
Oh, no, not mine. Check this out.
That's a pretty cool, Jimmy.
Yeah, I know. You want to know what it cost me?
What?
Nada. Nothing. Zip, zilch, not one quijone.
My name is Earl, and I stole this bird bath out of a pickup truck in the parking lot of this building. Is it yours?